I'm gonna make this Volvo 242 DL the ultimate sleeper. I already got it up to level 399. Now I just need to make it look like a sleeper. Headlights. Gotta make it look as normal as possible. Goes on. Yeah, not normal, but I like it better. Tail lights. And I'll block them out. I would put a spoiler on here, but nah. Hold on. I'm gonna put that one on there. Oh, definitely putting a diffuser there. Exhaust? Hold up. I'm gonna put an exhaust. I'm gonna put it right here. Kinda hiding away. Oh, anyway, forgot something. Hold up. Roof. No. Oh, we gotta leave the windows where they are. Actually, I'll remove the spoiler. And then the license plate. Second. There we go. No, no. The wheels I gotta change to the original Volvo wheels right there. And right, all the way at the end. Okay. I know I'm gonna make this a sleeper, but I would still like to at least make it look like a good sleeper. There we go. Hello. Yeah, okay, that looks better. You know, I could have added a splitter. I'm gonna add one. It still looks like a sleeper. I just needed to, there we go. That looks better. Actually, now I think the side skirts would look good on it. Would they? Yes, they would. Okay. Now, we could add this. I'm making it a sleeper, might as well not put anything on there. But I'll put the handle on. Alright, now let's go race this. Okay. I do race over here. Okay. Let's do this race right here. The silver sprint. Oh, I'm definitely gonna hit some vehicles. Oh, I didn't know this was a one-on-one race. Might as well beat this Porsche. To go. Come on. Oh god, nope. Did for that too much. Honestly, I probably just should have taken that way. Can't even see her. Seven more miles to go. I was gonna keep on going straight. Okay. Probably could have drifted out instead of crashing in that wall, but it's fine. Got it back under control. Almost spun out, but didn't. Almost doesn't count. Crap, can't beat the auto log.
Let's go. Heat's on.
Okay, but I still beat the Porsche. That's all that matters.
Another win.
6 seconds I was off. Okay. Nitrous, what do I have on it now? Crap. I'll take it. You know what? I'm gonna do this bait crate. Let's go and do this bait crate. Actually, hold up. Yeah, it's a good time. Time to turn around anyway. Could have easily avoided that. Oh, a box. Good to know. A box can do that much damage to a rear bumper. Show the cops on you because it tries to correct you. What if I wanted to go that way, huh? Okay. Pretty sure the cops underestimated this thing. Okay, driving on the wrong side of the road. No, damn it. Oh. I juked that guy out. Oh, come on. Oh no, okay. Jinxed myself.
Adios,
completely
boys.
Jinxed myself right there, but okay. Okay. Let me get the speed card. 18 exhaust. I'll take it.
For this one part, this one third.